One of my favorite things when I was in kindergarten was show and tell. Show and tell. I drove my mom crazy. Show and tell at kindergarten. I wanted a snake, a lizard, a lion. I wanted something to outdo everybody. At show and tell, you couldn't just tell. It was against the rules. If you just wanted to tell a story at show and tell, you couldn't go. You had to show something. And I think we got to show and tell God. But we've oftentimes only had a tell church. So when you come to church, you can hear somebody tell you about God. They just can't show you anything about God. They can tell you that God loves you. They can tell you that God's forgiving. But I need somebody to show me what God is like. I need somebody to get in my life and show me. Don't just tell me. Demonstrate the glory of God.